And welcome back. To Nefosky. Tonight I am with my sister. She is a makeup artist and she will be doing my makeup. And I'm don't know what she will do, but I'm sure it'll be perfect. I've given her a quick crash course at ASMR, so I hope you will enjoy it.
Primer. Yeah. Hydrates.
Watermelon.
Yeah.
Can't wait to smell it. It smells like summer.
It smells nice. Another primer for hydration.
This a moisturizer you use as a primer?
Yes.
Okay. It also smells really nice. Really gentle.
Don't forget the neck.
Of course. I always say that the neck is an important part of a skincare routine as the face, and it's often so forgotten, but it's really necessary.
We're gonna do the eyes now.
I'll do the eyes first.
Yes.
This is so pretty.
Yes, this is the Mickey Tutorials palette. We're gonna do a summer peachy look.
Summer peachy look. Base.
No, like an actual peachy color.
Okay.
Yeah.
I know my eyelid is is a little bit hooded. So I always have a hard time applying eyeshadow to myself. I don't know if you will feel the same.
No, I don't think you have a small or hooded eye.
Okay.
It's quite spacious.
Nice.
Starting from the eyes because we don't want any fallout, so we can be able to clean it up after.
I've seen this as well in tutorials and generally on the internet, starting with the eyes. But I'm always so afraid that if I do the eyes first, then I will mess it up.
Have more control this way.
Okay. Are we going to be using just this palette for the eyes?
Yes, for today at least. Okay, so we're gonna use some glitter and we're gonna use it with our fingers.
Our fingers?
Yes, because you get more pigment this way.
Okay,
so close your eyes. If you have a bit more of a hooded eye, you can lift the eyebrow with your hand and you have access to places that usually covered with skin.
Okay. It's always so relaxing when someone else is doing something on your face. I love it.
Close your eyes again. So we can go to the finer places, like the inner corner.
The corner where the fingers can't reach?
Yes.
Okay.
This isn't a really easy makeup look. It's just a glittery crease. Say it's an everyday glam look.
Everyday glam. I like that. I actually like glitter very much. But I'm afraid to use it by myself sometimes because I don't want to mess up.
On the skin.
And also my skin is sometimes very sensitive.
We're gonna use
kabuki brush, is that what it's called?
I think so.
This also smells really nice.
Yes, it has a slight, I don't know what to call the smell.
This is a full sensory experience. I can hear the brushes close to my ears, and also the gentle touch, and then the nice little smell. Flat brushes have more coverage.
Yeah, you have more control over them. But we don't want to have a really cakey face. We're gonna go for a slight medium coverage.
Medium glow coverage. Face. Okay. My spots are usually around the high points of my cheek. Well, not really spots, but like redness. If I have a flare-up or a hypersensitivity to stress or to food, it's usually my cheeks get really red.
Look up.
I know that sometimes you would see a beautiful full face of makeup, but then it would stop here on the chin, and it would look a little bit out of place.
Yeah, like a mask.
Like a mask.
Mistakes happen though. It's normal.
Of course. Life is full of mistakes. That's what makes it life, I guess. do your friends ask you to do their makeup all the time?
Sometimes, but other times they're bored.
Does it annoy you, or do you like doing it? Here.
So now we're gonna set our face
with the powder, right?
Yeah, we're gonna use the MAC one. It's a really full coverage, but you can use a sheer amount because we want to have like a glowy skin.
You set the face?
Yeah.
After you contour it?
Yes, and then I'm gonna set the contours with powder contour.
Oh, because we used like wet contour.
Yeah.
Okay. Feels so nice.
They're fluffy.
I think I might start asking you to practice on me many times.
I would love to. So we are now gonna finish the under eye eyeshadow. Look up.
Okay.
harshly. We don't want a harsh line.
No harsh lines.
No.
But you're just shaping the natural line of the face. Just woke up like this.
So now we're gonna do my favorite part, which is blush. And we're gonna use a blush highlighter. This one.
I really wish I could go to a party with this makeup.
You haven't seen it yet. It might seem like too much, but it's really glowy and it suits your skin type. So now we're gonna brush off whatever is left of the powder that we put to the contour spots.
The baking.
Yeah, the baking.
The baking powder.
The baking. We're cooking. So now we're gonna use a pop of glitter.
More glitter. I was always afraid of curlers when I was a little bit younger.
They are kind of scary. Now we're gonna do the mascara. A nice, kind of generous top coat.
I like that sound.
Yeah, this. Remove the excess. Thank you.
we did the left eyebrow, and now you're gonna finish off the right eyebrow.
Yes. We slightly brush between the hair. We don't want a really straight eyebrow. We want a natural one.
A natural. You use a little bit of product, or you just fluff it out a lot?
You use tiny amounts of powder.
Okay, tiny amounts of powder.
And then we're gonna clean under the brow with some powder foundation.
Okay.
Look up.
Enhance its natural shape, right?
Yes, a smooth cleanup. You can use concealer for a sharp line, which is really nice, but we want a diffused one. And now the most important part of the brow is the brow gel, because it gives a lift.
And this is a clear brow gel? What I always say, upwards and away from the face.
Yes, it wakens the face. So, we're gonna end the lips with some lip gloss.
Lip gloss.
Yes.
I haven't worn a wet lip in a very long time.
Yes, it's nice, but it gets...
Does this say Aries?
Yeah.
Guys, this is Aries on. It's my sign.
Yeah, it was a zodiac collection.
Use
that slightest amount in the center of the lips.
Makes me feel like I will go for drinks at the beach or in the French Riviera somewhere.
A cocktail.
And a cocktail. Unfortunately, we can't, but if we could, that would be so nice. Thank you. Thank you for watching this. It was very relaxing for me. And I hope you enjoyed it. And it was relaxing for you as well. And I can't wait for the next time. And now hopefully when I do your makeup,